right.
My name is Marcus Slaughter. I work for an insurance company. Excuse me. A bronze statue has been stolen, and I think you know something about it.
I know nothing.
Jenny Finn? Oh, okay. Sorry. Now listen. A valuable statue has been stolen. It's been recovered, but I think you or your sister know something about it. She could go to prison.
Jenny didn't do nothing.
You could go to Borstal for a year or so.
It's got nothing to do with Jenny.
How'd you get that bruise?
I don't remember.
Frankie Sedgwick hit you.
I don't remember.
Okay, tough guy. I'll give you 10 seconds to tell me what I want to know. Otherwise, I'll call the cops, and you'll be in a cell within the hour. Now, come on.
I don't know nothing.
One.
I told you.
Two.
I don't know nothing.
Your sister, then.
Nothing.
Four.
I don't know nothing.
Borstal.
I don't know nothing.
Six.
I don't know nothing.
A year.
I don't know nothing. Just leave me alone. Jesus Christ.
All right. Okay, Steve, knock it off. We'll stop it here, all right? You tell your sister, don't go back to the hotel, right? Look, I'll try and square it with them and get in touch with whoever I can. God. Steve, you tell her it'll be all right? She better find another job. Why'd she do it?
For her snacks.
To get money?
Jay don't care about money.
Why then?
For her snacks.
Why? Why?
What's it say?
It says, because it spoke. And I heard it. I'll try to square it. You tell her.
Don't be scared. It will be okay. One day, I will be able to look after us.
Head on bone base, bronze by Henry Moore, one of a series of 9, original mold destroyed.
Thanks.
For what?
What am I before?
For letting us do this.
£15,500? £16,000? £16,500? £17,000. It's for £17,500.
Are you insane?
18,000, 19,000, 20,000, 21,000, 22,000, 23,000, 24,000, 25, 26, 27, £27,000. Any advance on £27,000? £28,000. It's going for £28,000. Going, gone for £28,000, the gentleman with the rose in his lapel. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, number 35, a portrait by Christopher Wood.